Welcome back. Our next guest here, Angela Bowman, is a local houseplants expert and the owner of Jungle AF Indy. And we're so excited to have you here.
Hi, Angela.
Thank you. I'm excited to be here.
Yes. Yeah. Tell us a little bit about what you do.
So I do houseplants in and outside of vintage vessels. I also hand curate just vintage houseplant stuff. So I've got like books, just fun planters, just anything that's vintage and plant related, I try to get myself involved in.
Where does this passion come from? How long have you been doing it?
Well, I've really always liked plants. I've always really liked old, fun stuff, and I was able to finally figure out a way to mix the two of them and just went with it.
Yeah.
Oh, I love
that. It's a great
display
that you brought here, too.
Yeah, and it is an art. A lot of times just kind of styling it and making it look good. So do you offer any classes where you can teach people?
So I do have a really fun vintage vessel succulent class that I offer, as well as other like private things for groups of any size. Anything.
That's amazing.
Anything houseplant involved.
I love it.
I'm there for it.
That's about as niche as it gets. Local, succulent, training to do that in vintage.
Yes.
Throw it all together and that's what you do.
I love it. It makes such a difference. And I think a lot of people found that when they were home more and more over the past couple years. When you have plants in your home, it does something.
It does.
I'm sure you find that.
So much better. And like the air quality is better. Mm. It just feels better to be in a space with plants.
It really does.
Yeah. Can you walk us through some of the products that you brought with you today?
So over here, I've got a incredibly large staghorn fern. I've got some rare plants here, the ever desirable Thai constellation.
This one right here?
This guy, right?
Oh, this guy. Okay. Oh, I have some.
Oh, that's beautiful.
Really nice.
Some of the little rare
guys. I love that.
I've got a gorgeous giant air plant.
I don't know if I've ever seen one like that.
So these are really fun. They're super easy to care for. You don't have to worry about watering them. You do it once a month. You just soak them.
Wow.
Let them drain
once
for a
month.
While.
I could keep that alive.
It's super amazing.
That's neat.
We've got just a couple of different plants over here already in vintage. We've got a Syngonium. This is a rubber tree.
Right here?
Uh-huh.
Wow.
Down here, these are actually some of my favorite things to do.
Yeah.
These are teeny tiny little air plants.
Oh, those are cool.
And really, really fun. Just little vessels.
Yeah. Where do you find these vessels?
Yes.
So I do a lot of online auction bidding.
Okay.
And just find them online and go and pick them up in random places around the state,
fun.
Actually.
Oh my goodness.
Really cool old farmhouses are the best place to find stuff like this.
Oh, wow. You have to have an eye for that because that's the thing. As I was looking at some of the plants you were showing, I was thinking the way you style it makes such a difference.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
So if someone wanted to come in and see what you have and learn from you, can you give them all those details?
Yes, I can. And I can also come to any place that you would like to have your space like styled.
Perfect.
I do that.
That's
I do
great.
Installations.
I love that.
I will be at Plant Stop Won't Stop this weekend,
and we'll
be bringing a lot of fun plants there as well, so you can come and check me out in person.
Cool. And where can people follow you on social?
Instagram is probably the best. That's where I tend to put most of the information of where I will be. So
great.
Instagram.
Awesome.
So
all the information popping up on your screen right now. Thank you so much for showing us more about what you do.
Beautiful.
Beautiful.
Awesome. Coming up next, we're going to ask the owners of Tomorrow Bookstore what kind of books you can find in their new independent shop on Mass App.
That's right. There's more positive local content coming your way right after this break. We'll see you soon.